Hi guys, welcome to another episode. We have here a wine not from Latin America, but from the heritage nation, as the kids call it, the Raventós y Blanc de Nit 2017 sparkling rosé. So these guys used to be from an appellation called Cava. They decided they did not like the direction that Cava was going, and so created a new appellation, actually called, and I'm going to butcher the pronunciation, Conce del Rio Anoia. But they have just a sparkling reputation in and outside of Spain. They produce just terrific wines. I believe this is biodynamic. I could be wrong about that, so don't quote me on it, but I'm almost certain that this is biodynamic. It's like half the price of quality equivalent champagne. I've had this wine previously, loved it, not this vintage. Beautiful, really sort of pale salmon, pink grapefruit. This isn't super cold, so you can see the bubbles just like ripping, going crazy there. Sorry. But the flavor of the wine will come through nicely. Let's see what it smells like. Yeah, I mean, it's beautiful, beautiful, really sort of acid forward. Raspberry is just super evocative. A little bit of grapefruit oil, right? So if you like zest a grapefruit peel, but just great freshness. Aromatically, let's see what it tastes like. I mean, I don't know how people are buying champagne. It has tremendous minerality. Really, really great presence, like a nice chalky kind of minerality to it. Really persistent acidity. My mouth is watering and I'm still sort of sucking my tongue. Beautiful, beautiful acidity. I mean, oysters, ceviche, any kind of raw shellfish. This is just tremendous. And this was in the high 20s, 27 to 30 range. And at Champagne, you're in the 60 to 80 range. So, it's a weird sort of setup in Spain to be producing this style of wine in a new appellation. But people really need to be tasting these wines. I'm 93 points, conservatively, on the Raventós y Blanc. Denis 2017 sparkling rosé. It's just terrific, and I mean, you're at double the price of grocery store cava for this, and it's way more than double the wine. Something really to savor and enjoy for the holiday season. Cheers.